Oh, hello there. I see you have come for some Metro Prime 4 release predictions? Oh, very interesting. This one is very tricky, very tricky. There is such a little amount of information on Metro Prime 4. I did happen to just make a video predicting some of my predictions on Metro Prime 4. You can find that up there. But for release date, very, very tricky. Very interesting. Very interesting. Look and tell me what you see.
At E3 2017, one of Nintendo's biggest reveals was a super short teaser trailer for Metroid Prime 4. As we all know, the teaser trailer was basically just a logo, and it wasn't even that great a logo. By now, I would have thought we would have gotten some sort of new information on this game, maybe a short teaser trailer, maybe a release date, maybe something, but we've got absolutely nothing. And by now, it's been a year and a half since we've gotten any information. That was until last week, when a picture on Twitter was posted of Reggie wearing a Metroid shirt right next to the host and creator of the Game Awards, Jeff Neely. And the caption right underneath the picture said, "See you in December." So what does this picture even mean? Will we be getting a new Metroid Prime 4 trailer revealed at the Game Awards? Is this just another swerve by Nintendo and they have no plans of bringing Metroid to the Game Awards? It's really hard to say. But we can look back at past examples of Nintendo doing little teases like this and seeing how they compare to this tweet. On December 7th, 2016, Reggie and Mr. Miyamoto went to the Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon to show off the brand new Nintendo Switch. Keep in mind, this is a full month before the official reveal of the Nintendo Switch in January of 2017. Reggie was really showing off the Switch and Zelda Breath of the Wild, but every so often they would cut to the crowd where Mr. Miyamoto was sitting, and it looked like he was having a great time too. But wait, what's that on his shirt? Is that Mario with a samurai outfit on? And is that from Bowser's Kingdom and Super Mario Odyssey 11 months before the game was even released? Now that is what I call a tease. Now back to Reggie and this whole Metroid shirt thing. Reggie has stated many, many times in the past that he's a huge fan of Metroid. He loves all the games, and he loves all the lore, and he's just a huge, huge fan of the whole franchise. He's even been seen wearing a pin of Samus many times in the past. So considering he's worn Metroid pins and shirts in the past, I really hate to break it to you, but I don't think this is a tease by Reggie of him wearing a Metroid shirt is any sort of tease for a new trailer to be announced at the Game Awards on December 6th of this year. There just isn't enough evidence to back this up. However, I did promise a prediction for when I think we might see some new information on Metroid Prime 4, and here we go. I predict that in a January Direct in 2019, we'll finally see a brand new short trailer with a little bit of gameplay. And not only that, at the end of the trailer, it will be announced that this game is coming out in the holiday window for 2019. This will give Nintendo plenty of time to do a full blowout of Metroid for E3 2019. Adding Metroid to Nintendo's already jam-packed 2019 release schedule will guarantee an amazing year for Nintendo Switch sales. And not only that, adding Metroid to the lineup in 2019 could possibly make 2019 a better year of gaming than even 2017. Besides for Smash Bros. Ultimate, Metroid Prime 4 is definitely my most hyped game on the Nintendo Switch. I just cannot wait till we get some new information or a new trailer on this game. But what I really want to know is, when do you guys think we'll see a new trailer? Do you think we'll get some new information at the Game Awards, a Direct later in 2019? I really want to know right down here. Let me know right in the comments section. I'll be sure to get back to you. This is a discussion that I'd really like to have with the community because, you know, Metroid Prime 4 is just so aloof. We don't know anything about it. So I really want to know, what do you guys think this game's gonna come out to? I do a lot of live streaming a few times a week, top 5 lists, prediction videos, discussion videos. So if you're interested in any of that stuff, be sure to sub, hit that bell, ding! So next time I go live with content, you get it right away. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I really do appreciate it. My name's Turbo Jesse, and I'll see you guys on the flip side.